Remember me in a Bible cracked and faded by the year. Remember me in a sanctuary filled with silent prayer. Remember.